हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट पैकिंग इफिशियंसी इन एससीसी और सिंपल क्यूबिक सेल अंडर क्रिस्टल स्ट्रक्चर. बट बिफोर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो आई विल स्ट्रांगली रिकमेंड यू टू वॉच माई प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑन क्रिस्टल लैटिस एंड यूनिट सेल विच इज पार्ट 4 ऑफ दिस वीडियो सीरीज. लिंक ऑफ दैट वीडियो इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. नाउ कमिंग टू द डेफिनेशन ऑफ पैकिंग इफिशियंसी और वॉट इज पैकिंग इफिशियंसी. So, definition of packing efficiency is that it is the percentage of total space filled by the constituent particles. Means if we are having a unit cell, then constituent particles will be present in the corners of that unit cell because it is SCC. So, what will be the percentage of those spheres or those constituent particles will be there? That percentage is known as packing efficiency. Now, for better understanding, first we will draw a unit cell for this SCC. So, as you can see here, this is diagrammatic representation of SCC, which is also visible here. So, here this particular edge length is known as A, that is width. This particular edge length is known as length, that is also equal to A. And this edge length is known as height, which is also equal to A. Because it is a cubic cell, so width, length and height all are equal to A. Now, if you want to calculate the number of constituent particles for SCC, then it is denoted by Z, and Z is equal to constituent particles present in the unit cell, and Z is equal to NC by 8 plus NF by 2 plus NBC by 1 plus NEC by 4. So in this unit cell you can see that Z is equal to NC means number of constituent particles present in the corner. So here 8 corners are present, and in all 8 corners constituent particles are present. So it will be 8 by 8 plus number of particles, constituent particles present in the faces. So there is no particle present in the face, so it will be 0. NBC means number of constituent particle present in the body center, so it will be again 0, plus NEC means number of constituent particles present in end center, so it will be also 0. So ultimately value of Z is equal to 8 by 8, which is equal to 1. So this 1 is the number of constituent particle present in this SCC. Now coming to the calculation of total volume of this cubic cell. So total volume of the cubic unit cell is equal to width into length into height. So ultimately it will be equal to A cube, and this equation is considered as 1. Now A is equal to 2R, as I have already discussed in my previous video, that is part 4. Link of that video is given here. So A is equal to 2R for SCC. Now I will put the value of this A from equation 2 to equation 1. So total volume of the cubic unit cell will be equal to total volume will be equal to A cube. So it will be 2R whole cube. So after solving we will get 8R cube. Now coming to the calculation of this one sphere or one constituent particle. So it will be volume of one sphere is equal to 4 by 3 pi R cube. This is the formula for volume of one sphere. For example, this is equation 3. Now coming to the formula for calculation of percentage packing efficiency. So percentage packing efficiency is equal to volume of one sphere into number of constituent particle, which is value of z into 100 divided by total volume of the cubic unit cell, that is 8r³. So it will be volume of one sphere into z into 100, 100 is used for percentage efficiency, divided by total volume of the cubic unit cell. Now we will put the value of volume of one sphere, value of z, and the value of total volume of the cubic unit cell. So it will be equal to volume of one sphere is equal to 4 by 3 pi r³ into value of z. So z is equal to 1, that is number of constituent particle present in SEC, into 100 divided by total volume of the cubic unit cell, and it is 8r³. So it will be 8r³. So it will be equal to, this r³ will be cancelled with this one, so it can be written as 4 by 3 into pi. Now we can left out this one, into 100 divided by 8. So it will be equal to 4 by 3 into pi, can be also written as 22/7 into 100, and here it will be into 8. So these 4 will be cancelled with this 8, and it will be 2. This 2 will be cancelled with this 22, and it will be 11. So ultimately it can be written as 11 into 100 is equal to 1100 divided by 3 into 7 is equal to 21. When we will solve this 1100 divided by 21, then our percentage packing efficiency will be equal to 52.38%. And if we will denote this packing efficiency in terms of fraction, then it will be in fraction packing efficiency is equal to 0.5238, or it can be also written as 0.524. So this is the complete detail about packing efficiency in SCC. Now in my next video I will discuss about packing efficiency in BCC. Thank you.